The South Dakota Health Department just released the latest COVID-19 report. Health officials confirmed 33 more positive cases in the state, bringing the total to more than 5,400 since the pandemic started. The number of people in the hospital also increased to 92. However, 68 more people recovered from the illness, bringing the total to more than 4,400 patients who have recovered. The health department also did not report any new deaths.